Good afternoon. I am Nabanita Krishnan, Director of Planning and Coordination at DRDO Headquarters. And I'm here as part of the DRDO delegation to visit the DSEi London. It has been a wonderful experience seeing the plethora of systems and products and technologies which are on display. As you are aware, DRDO as an organization is dealing with a number of technologies and products spanning the entire gamut, ranging from aeronautics, naval systems, missile systems, to land systems, electronic warfare, materials, etc. In addition to the life sciences dealing with the man behind the machine. So we have developed a whole range of products for each of these domains. And today it's been a good experience to see what are the global developments in this area, possible areas of collaboration, and just to get a feel for what is currently the requirement globally.